guys, what's up? Puddle Jelly here, and welcome to Open World Wednesday. Today I'm playing State of Decay. So let's go. Okay, so it's about night time right now. I'm just the main outpost. I haven't decided to change yet. Okay, so let's hop into our crappy car for the moment. Hopefully we can find some zombies to wreck. Damn it. This doesn't really seem safe. Oh, just don't mind that. Have to change my notifications. Turn them off. Okay. Are there any zombies anywhere? Ooh, I see a zombie. I see a zombie. Don't think he sees me. Okay. I'm gonna try and sneak up behind this zombie and just bash his head in. Oh, balls. Hope no one heard that. Oh, balls. No. No. Ah! Ah! No, 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 no. Gonna run. Back to the home. Ah! Someone help me.
I need a breather.
Dude, help me. I don't want to die by zombies. Not right when I started. Okay, so he's killing the zombies. Where's the closest car? That one's destroyed, so the closest car is just out there. I want to get to there. I should be able to make it. Okay, hopefully this car doesn't blow up while I'm in it, but I'm going to attempt to drive this car over to the other car. Please don't blow up. Oh no. This is like driving a ticking time bomb. Why are all the cars like blown up? Every single car. Because they all save, so I put them to a bad point and they're like on fire and then I hop out and it remembers. Okay, good. Here's a little car. Oh crap, 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 crap. No, 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 no! Oh, that was close. Zombies! Oh no. Don't want to put that on. Okay, let's go for a little drive around here. See what's up this way. It's okay, the zombie horde shouldn't be able to do much to me. Suckers! Okay. What's up in this area? Where are we going to? Oh, just a little area if we follow this road. I'll go check out this little town.
It takes more than a while to congregate. If we clear some of them out, it'll make things easier for us. For a while, anyway.
Whoop. Yeah, but when I first got this game, I just played it non-stop, and I had been waiting for it to come out for a while. Aw, balls. Good that didn't destroy my car too much. It was covered in blood. Okay. There's a bridge. I think this bridge is broken. Bollocks. I knew that bridge was broken. Why did I have to jump it? Please tell me there's some cars over here. There's gotta be some cars. Okay, all those things are zombies. Yeah, but this game is very easy to die in, because one zombie comes after you and then you're screwed. Where is my flashlight? See? What the hell? Okay. I just have to be careful and make sure I don't have any zombies come after me. But now, spoiler, when you start the game, that's not really a spoiler, when you start the game, you start in this area and then you make it to the town. So, I've just come back here. This is the first time I've come back. Oh! Ah! No, there's a zombie horde. Please don't alert the zombie horde. I really don't want the zombie horde to come after me. That'll just suck.
I got nothing left.
Oh god, why are there so many zombie hordes? Headed. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to do anything about that. I can't even. Unless there's cars on that road, I'm screwed. Please don't alert the zombie horde. This is extremely dangerous. I don't want them to come after me. Ooh. It's a lot of zombies. Ooh. Nope, nothing to see here. Just a little guy crouching, trying to hide from some zombies. Okay, yay, I made it. Okay, I just ate some pills. This game is banned in Australia due to, like, you can take drugs to gain health. So, like, now. Okay, so that's my car, working as a good dam. You're welcome, beavers. Now, how do I get up there? Because this area isn't so safe. They're not coming down here, are they? I think the zombie horde actually might be coming down there. Quickly. I want to get up and try and find a car. I don't think there are actually any cars along the road, so either I walk it or I'm screwed. Oh, bollocks. I have to put up with all these zombies, don't I?
Come on.
Oh, you're kidding me. That's a bit violent. For the children. Okay, so at least I... Oh, thank you. Zombie horde nearing my... They better not attack the base while I'm gone. I have to get back there really fast. Not the fat guy. No. You can't even run those guys over with your car. No. Just please. Okay, good. Who's gonna come after me? Because those guys you can't hit with these bollocks. You can't hit those guys with your cars. They just annihilate your cars. They're like hitting a brick wall. Except a brick wall would break. This doesn't. Oh, good. They destroyed the horde. Thank you, Lily. If you don't know, Lily's the person that, like, she just stays at the base. You can't... Most of the characters you can, like, play as, you can't play as her. She just sits in the base. I don't even think Lily can die. I hope she can't die. Okay, here's our zombie horde nearing home. Not on my watch. Seriously, not on my watch. Don't give blood on my watch. I like my watch. Ha, suckers! You think you can attack my home? No! Ha. Yay. I got rid of the horde. And I made it! Oh damn, there's another zombie horde there. Okay, I'm gonna have to hold up defenses. This horde is going to attempt to come in. Too many hordes. Preach to the choir. Where's the horde? Okay, I didn't get any of them. This guy is good at shooting. I keep pressing X to jump because I'm used to GTA. Jesus. Sensitivity is way too high. And it doesn't lock on, so it's hard. Okay, I'm gonna get back to my car. See if I can find any supplies. Okay, my car isn't in too bad condition. Well, for a zombie horde, it's... For a zombie apocalypse, it's not in too bad condition. Get in! Whoop! Oh, damn it, I just lost my door. Oh! That wasn't too nice. So over here is one of the outruns. I'm gonna honk my horn. Get all the zombies to come after me. You can come after me, Mr. Zombies. Get them all outside, and then kapooya! Okay. Oh! No! Jesus! That scared me! Oh, crap. Not a good time to be ripped out of the car. Not a good time! Jeez, I didn't see that guy coming. That scared me. He didn't pop up on the mini-map either. Yeah, got him. Sucker zombies can't get me. Okay, so I'm gonna get back to the home base and end it here, because I just think that's a good time to end it. Oh, after I kill the zombie horde, and my car's nearly on fire. No, don't! Balls. Stupid zombies.
Attention civilians, remain in your homes with the doors locked and the windows secured.
Yeah, that's going out the window.
These instructions, The army will not take responsibility for you being chewed on by Zed. Thank you, and bye, America.
Okay, so I'm gonna get back to the base and end it here.
I got nothing left.
You do? He has so much stamina left. Okay, so let's exit the game. And portable jelly out.